I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. You're so good, you be calling out to Christ.
Hi, my name is Claudia.
I'm Lou.
And we're here with Modern News. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is a high 50 and a low 35.
Are you looking for a job? See Mr. Digny in the main office for current job opportunities.
By the club, we have Mr. Yasso's room today from 2:20 to 3:15. Please show up on time.
Courtesy Driving School will be holding the following driver education classes at Warmont High School.
Segment 1, April 10th through May 4th from 2:45 through 4:45 p.m.
Segment 2, April 18th, 21st, and 25th from 2:45 to 4:45 p.m.
You may obtain further information in the main office or by visiting CourtesyDrivingSchool.com. To register for a class, please call Courtesy Driving School at 800-256-9559.
Please do not park in the east parking lot after 2:45 p.m. every day until the weather breaks. The baseball program will be using the east parking lot for long baseball catch, fly balls, and other drills until they can get on their field. Again, no parking in the east parking lot after 2:45 p.m. every day.
Race the Bar tutoring will be canceled this week and then the first week back from spring break for testing.
That's it for your Marauder News.
Now here's a video of the SAT word of the day, St. John and C2 Pipeline.
Jay, bro, what are you looking at, bro?
Looking at plumage.
What is plumage?
Plumage means a bird's feathers.
Oh, okay. Hey, good morning, Warren Bot. I'm here to talk to you about the St. John's Clinic that we have down here in the Aux. It's a great opportunity, man. If you guys are sick, not feeling good, you want to come down and get yourself checked out. Or if you're playing a sport and you need your physical, come down here, get it out. That way you don't have to go all the way out to your family doctor, man. It's a great opportunity.
It's free.
Yeah, it is free. So come on down.
Hi, I'm Nurse Tico from the St. John Health Center. We are located in the annex hallway across from the main gym. Our services include physicals, sick visits, and confidential services. You can access any of our services once you have your consent form filled out by your parent. A lot of you might have it filled out already because we sent them home with registration. So you can access our health services by walking in or making an appointment. We provide our services at no cost to you or your parents. If you do have insurance, we will take your insurance information and bill the insurance. However, if you do not have insurance, we can help you sign up for insurance. We can help you sign up for Medicaid. Our confidential services include STI screen, which means screening for sexually transmitted infections, behavioral health counseling, and pregnancy testing. All of these services can be provided without a parent's consent. So you as a student, age 14 to 18, come in here and sign for these services. Also, if you need your physical done for sports, you can get that done by coming in and making an appointment. And the key here is to schedule it early because we do fill up and the appointments are about 45 minutes. We also do immunizations, which is a big one that a lot of people have been asking for. We are open Monday through Friday from 7:30 to 4. You are welcome at our health center at any time.
In the nursing programs, we learned how to give injections, specifically insulin, but we were also covering emotional support.
It was really something that opened my eyes, got my feet wet, and showed me what I really wanted to do. It's just been a blast. Juniors and seniors coming in, I would say this is your time now. Take this time seriously. This program lived up to my expectations above and beyond.
Kane is in the building.
Yeah. Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they would see the sun? Just remember when you.
Good morning, Mormont. I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Jay. And this is our special guest star, Saiga. The varsity baseball team beat Sterling Heights yesterday 10-1 to sweep the series. The team is 2-0. Jake Doobie, Max McClendon, and Brendan Moyne each had two hits.
Jeremy DeMambro had a big bases loaded single.
Yes, sir.
Justin Colvin earned his first varsity win on the mound. Great job, boys. The baseball team plays next Tuesday and Thursday.
Come on, support us. The JV baseball team also won their game 18-1 Tuesday and 12-2 yesterday. Great job, boys. That's it for your Marauder Sports.
Have a fantastic day.